Top five things that I've noticed about the Dallas Cowboys team and overall. Number one, their secondary has been playing lights out. People have written them off before the season started, and you know, they're showing out, man. Jordan Lewis, Trevon Diggs, they're playing crazy. And number two, Tony Pollard. He's the second string running back on the team. Dang, that man's a monster. He should be getting a little bit more touches, I feel like, but we do have Zeke, so I mean, I understand why. Number three, the receiving core is unreal. Cooper, Gallup, and CeeDee Lamb, if they're all playing, you know, the way they can play, I feel like they can be in contention for a Super Bowl championship. Number four, their O-line is always good. Cowboys are always going to be good at that department. And then at number five, we got Dak Prescott coming off the injury, and he's playing just unreal, just lasering everybody, laser focused, and he's just getting into the weapons that he has. So they're all playing amazing. That secondary on defense and that offense on, that whole offense really is just playing great, and I can see this team making a far run.